What's going on, you guys? It's your boy MM, and I'm here to do another YouTube live reaction. So, Joseph Pujo Star is here, and Jotaro, Joseph K, everyone is here. Three JoJos right now, so it's gonna be interesting. First of all, I can only show you the subtitles, I can't let you listen to the sound either. So, really sorry about that because two of my channel got taken down. So, please be understandable. I mean, I know you guys like to at least hear the sound, but I lost two channels. I can't honestly bother to start another one, and especially when I do this stuff for fun, it's annoying, but I want to do it anyway. Also, we are on our way out to 100 subscribers, so it will be awesome if you can subscribe. We only need 16 people more. We're starting with a straight opening, so that's how you know it's going to be in a, like, completely different stuff. My man, Jotaro. Okuyasuke almost like a gorilla. We picked up something crazy. Oh, they retrieved the bow and arrow. Wow. But I Joseph is still big. This is going to be one epic arc. On the money. I like the voice actor. Weird again? Yes, he totally did. Mm-hmm. See, this is why people like Yosuke, because I mean, yeah, Yosuke. Because he's a really caring guy. Like a normal human. Joestar, Joseph Joestar. Of course, it's an awkward situation. He disappeared. Something pulling. Stand you, sir. It's almost like a dog. Well, I mean. A baby? You think he could go mental? Hey, Joseph who used to be like a star. There we go. Shoo. He's holding a right hand. Yeah, that's true, you know, just randomly from nowhere, an invisible baby. Touch what? Oops. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. That's someone you have to think about. Diaper. A tough joke. All of the faces. Crap, there's more options. Take notes, guys. More options. All of them. This guy had a good sale. There come more options. Whoops. It's like GARP. He didn't even ask for the price. Father, son. That's kind of creepy. Really? That face? A rebel kid. Why don't you use the oh? Oh, like a power upgrade. It's perfect. Wow. That's a good question. Oh shit. Oi. Wow. Now look at this. Josuke getting pissed off of Joe's. Shit. At least bubbles. It wasn't even his fault. Even though it's not his fault, I don't know what. I kind of got annoyed with this movement, but it's understandable where Josuke is actually coming from. Oh, look, that's the invisible pole. Don't know why, but I'm kind of feeling emotional right now. That's our Joseph. And that's probably where you get your character from, my friend. There we go. The bond is secured. Okay, so Hermit to Purple. Oh, okay, we still have more. Oh, there's the mark. So that's it for the episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to leave a like. If you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. I will upload Code Geass live reaction and a review today, so make sure to check that out if you have spare time. So I'm gonna end my video here. Have an awesome day, people, and make sure to subscribe. We are 16 subscribers away from 100 subscribers. See you guys with more videos.